Hey guys, what's up? Oscar Moon. I'm gonna go and fill up on those. Those were filled up on. Let's see if you have anything to report. Nope. So we're gonna go meet Iron Bull down this way, I guess. Can we dodge this? Yes! Oh. Alright, well. Oh, that's Iron Bull. Oh man. Right, dude. There we go. Iron Bull, you're Sergeant, a big ass bull.
Stand down. Prim, how'd we do?
5 of 6 wounded, Chief. No dead.
That's what I like to hear. Let the throat cutters finish up, then break out the casks. So, you're with the Inquisition, huh? Glad you can make it. Come on, have a seat.
I kind of remember this guy now.
Iron Bull, I presume.
Yeah, the horns usually give it away.
Yeah. Yeah, also, you're a big dude, so yeah. Oh yeah, I know. I can play with you as well now.
I remember Corypheus the Classy, my lieutenant.
Good to see you again. Throat cutters are done, Chief.
Already? Have them check again. I don't want any of those Tevinter bastards getting away. No offense, Krem.
None taken. Mr. Bastard knows who his mother was. Puts him one up on you, Canary, right?
So, you've seen us fight. We're expensive, but we're worth it. And I'm sure the Inquisition can afford us.
The Chargers seem like an excellent company.
They are, but you're not just getting the boys. You're getting me. You need a frontline bodyguard. I'm your man. Whatever it is. Demons? Dragons? The bigger the better. And there's one other thing. Might be useful. Might piss you off. Ever hear of the Ben Hasra?
They're a Kunari organization, right? The equivalent of their guards and city watch.
I'd go closer to spies, but yeah, that's them. Or, well, us.
What?
The Ben Hasrath are concerned about the breach. Magic out of control like that could cause trouble.
Dude.
Everywhere. I've been ordered to join the Inquisition, get close to the people in charge, and send reports on what's happening. But I also get reports from Ben Hasrath agents all over Orlais. You sign me on, I'll share them with your people.
Send home in these reports of yours?
Enough to keep my superiors happy. Nothing that'll compromise your operations. The Canari want to know if they need to launch an invasion to stop the whole damn world from falling apart. You let me send word of what you're doing, it'll put some minds at ease. That's good for everyone.
All right.
All right, you're in.
Excellent. Prim,
did I miss
tell
something
them in to
there?
Drinking on the road.
Damn it.
The Chargers just got hired.
I think this was a waypoint in game.
We just opened them up with axes.
Find some way to seal them. You're Tevinter, right? Try blood magic. We'll meet you back at Haven.
travel to Radcliffe. What? How am I supposed to get out there? That's just not possible, man. Okay, so we're gonna travel to I don't know where. Go there, so let's travel to the world map. Yeah, that's dangerous. Let's go and see if we can't I want to see if we can close the rift. You know, the rift in the south with the big ass rifters. It might be too difficult yet, but I think we have powered up with 2 levels since we were here last time, so maybe that's enough. I don't know. Maybe it's just not enough one bit. Report.
What is it?
You may want to look into
what
this.
Is it? Serpent stone survey on the oasis. Quick potions. Change parties. So there it is. Just grab it already, dude. Okay, the rift. Having a sip of that coffee. It's freaking early here in Sweden, like 4 o'clock in the morning. And it's not because I've been up all night. I've been actually been sleeping, but I just just woke up really early. I don't know why. Okay, let's see. Come on! Okay, I'm gonna screw you over, dude. Nope. Come on, what the fuck? Grab that big guy. Yep, got him. Oh. Okay. Oh man. No! God damn it, you pieces of shit. Okay, I'm gonna run around. Yes, I get it, you're strong. And I'm weak. But also you cannot pass that, so... God damn it! Alright, so we're just weak. How about the spiders? Can we get those? No, wait a second, we have to... Wolves? Nope, nope! Come on, you... No! God damn it! Alright, let's travel to here. Oh, we can't. God damn it. Will you get into the camp? Yeah, you will. Alright, I'm gonna rest. Oh my god. Okay. Alright, so now what? Gonna open up the other door. I think we have enough charge for another door. At least that's what I hope. Hope, hope, hope. Jump. Just in case of emergency. Here we are. Cave de la cave. So, yep, something to loot here. Alright, let's, Nah, gonna destroy that. Unique heavy armor, melee defense, range defense. Let's first open up this thing here. What the? What the hell, dude? Item level. Yeah, I need that. So, I'm gonna... I can get back later, perhaps. Is that true for every door here? So we need more shards, basically. So I wonder if there's any chance that we can... I don't know, maybe we can, maybe we can't. We're gonna find out.
Zara, I had a thought. The next time we run into a line of enemies, I'll pick you up and throw you.
Get off.
No, this could work. I loft you over the front ranks. You land behind them to flank. Mayhem ensues.
I can't fly, you daft tit.
Think of the mayhem, Zara.
What?
Mayhem.
Yeah, mayhem indeed.
I get a wedge up something fierce.
Look, you and Varric are the only ones small enough, and he's pretty dense.
We'll do some bloody presses.
Die! Yeah, come on, relax, man. Okay, what now? Where's the freaking... Oh yeah, that's right, it's down... Downstairs. We haven't tried this, have we?
Let's take a look.
Yes. Let's. Okay. Come on. Come on. On. God damn it, you piece of shit! Oh, Come on! God damn it. God damn it. We were that freaking close. That big guy, super annoying. Oh, crap. No. God. Come on! What the? Serious, dude? Don't get in the way. Anyway, I don't know if we should try that again. We're, closing in on 30 minutes, and frankly, that just pissed me off big time. We had one to go, and yeah. It's the freaking big guys. They suck.
Got to be something here.
Come on, you pieces of shit! Why are you dying? Yeah, fart! Yeah, that was a serious fail. God damn it, we're not strong enough. Alright, I'm gonna wrap this up because now I'm getting frustrated, so. You guys hit that subscribe button, leave a comment, leave a like, give me a tactic, guys. Come on, hit me up. I'm Oscar Moon, and so we say, mate.